shooting in Elgin sends two people to the hospital. Elgin police say it happened at about 5:45 yesterday in the 600 block of Alley A Street. When police arrived on scene, they found two men with gunshot wounds. They were taken to local hospitals for their injuries. Their conditions are not known at this time. No word on a motive for the shooting. Police have not said if they've arrested anyone in connection to the shooting.